I think he might win, but I wouldn't be surprised if Cole won. This is a good, very good fight.
All week over here, Floyd Mayweather has mentioned your name and Gervonta's name as the two people like, hey, here are fighters, they came to me, they're champions. Yeah. What's it like to be a fighter for TNT, a Floyd Mayweather fighter?
I mean, I'm happy for everything he's done for me so far. And he just texted me, he woke up, so I might go see him in a little bit. You know, he's been there supporting me since day one, since I moved to Vegas. And yeah, I'm just thankful.
But after that, you've always been super cool. You've always been the nicest guy in the gym, friendly. When you win, everybody loves you. When you don't win, you're alone.
Yep.
Everybody tells us. Tell them about that. How was that roller coaster for you?
Yeah, when I, my only loss, there was only one guy there.
Everybody disappeared?
It was my boy Mike was the only guy that was there in the whole room with me. You know, so yeah, you gotta. It's a lonely sport, you know. When they see the fame, they see the belt, they see everybody wanna be around you. When you don't have that no more. So it's a different.
Was it hard to deal with?
Yeah, but you just gotta have. You gotta have a small team. You gotta have good people around you, good friends. You don't need no, you know, entourage. Some people, I don't need it.
Do you agree? You know, your entourage is a close team. People have been with you before are with you now.
Yeah, more definitely.
Canelo Triple G, very close fight.
Everybody got Canelo. I think Triple G would win.
Why?
I think he's a stronger guy, and he got a good jab. He got better footwork than Canelo. And I think he got the mental edge or whatever you say.
It's worse than street today.
Canelo's been ducking him a little bit. And that sparring session, even though it was a long time ago, that shit is in his head, I think. But I think it would be a good fight.
What do you say, Tank? Triple G or Canelo?
I think Canelo. The reason why I say that is because I think Canelo, I believe that he have power and he's big enough to, you know, take Triple G shot and give back.
You know what's crazy though? You know, a lot of boxing fans, they tell Tank you need to fight Canelo next. Seriously, he weighs 130. Canelo's like.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.